we are expecting a conversation with over 400 people from the Parsons community, where we'll show our film short that takes Parsons students on this investigative journey to humanize the fashion supply chain. And we really believe that it's these types of conversations, Parsons is the right place to have it, in order to bring up new designers that are designing consciously.
What Remake is doing is really aligned with a lot of the core values that here at Parsons are important to us around social justice and social innovation. And it really aligns with a lot of the things that we're thinking through in fashion around new systems and ways of thinking about how we can approach problem solving for the fashion industry.
The advice I would give someone that's interested in pursuing a career in ethical, sustainable fashion is to really look at going into the design, buyer, or merchandising function. I think often students want to work in sustainability, but it's my experience that working where the actual design and buying decisions are happening is where power lies.
I think first to know what your values are, to really come up with a concrete statement of what you do and don't value, what you do and don't want to believe in, and what you do and do want to promote through your professional activity. And then once you have that sort of firm declarative statement of who you are and what you believe in, then you need to become patient. I think a lot of students often in the fashion education system will foment these profoundly sort of optimistic personal values and become really disillusioned or frustrated in their first few years into the industry. And the truth is it takes some time before that sort of passion and those values can be brought to bear as influence or decision making. So spend the time while you're disappointed, spend the time learning and becoming stronger so that eventually when you do become the person operating in that position of power, you can make the right decisions.